self-destruct. It's more of a desperation one, and then he's not even going to be able to get the remake. Bijou gets picked off, and Striker just styling right now.
Hi, Cool Man looking for the pharmacy with that self-destruct. He finds Toby.
We've had another fantastic day of Overwatch Hex. I mean, three great series. Houston Soul, definitely a standout as well. Too tough to call the player of the day in that sort of scenario, so I'm going to go with one that I actually casted. As far as I'm concerned, it's going to be Striker. I know, act surprised, but Striker to me, he really stood out, and not only in the kills department, he brought home the eliminations and the final blows, but more importantly, the impact he had on Los Angeles Gladiators, constantly cutting off the offense from the defense, or rather the supports from the tanks, just cutting that team up and really forcing Big Goose and Shaz into awkward spots. So not only was he getting kills, but the man was just this living terror.
It's absolutely vital to be able to take down supports in the back line, but I'm going to give it to someone in a losing effort who did just that on a role that you're not familiar with. I'm going to give it to Cool Matt. Cool is the other side of the pillow. I want to be as cool as Matt. What he did with Linxer out of the lineup, Linxer's their pressure in the back line. He's usually on the Genji to get back there, anything to kill supports. They were running a different composition with a Junkrat and a Widow sometimes, Junkrat 76. No one's in the back line. Matt, generally a passive diva defending his team, decides, I got this. Goes to the back line. He was killing soul supports all the time. He's a big reason that Houston was able to hang so close today.
There you have it, guys. Our players of the day. And well, be sure to tune in tomorrow on Saturday.